between Team KL 1 versus Team Salamo 3. Are you ready? Joining us on stage from Team Kuala Lumpur 1, we have Chan Jie Yi. Team Salamo 3, we have He Xiao Hing. you so much, Xiao Hing. Joining me back on stage, we have Jay. Let's give them another big round of applause. Those were some very amazing performance. And right now, we're gonna move on to Miss Tria.
Hi, Jay. Once you were on stage, you were very captivating, and you look very pretty tonight. Today, and minus the crown, I like everything else about you. And your tone is just wonderful to listen to. You have the technique that I would say not many adults can do, and so keep this up, because you did very well. Xiao Hing, you're such a petite little angel. You walk in I was mesmerized by your energy. I like how you keep everybody engaged with your song. Perhaps it's a wrong choice of song in terms of how it makes your voice sounded, but you did very well, okay?
Yes, thank you so much, Miss Tria. Right now, without any further delay, drum roll, please. And the winner of this round's battle is... Jay from Team Kuala Lumpur 1! And thank you so much, Xiao Hing, for joining us. Please join us backstage. Congratulations to Jay once more. And of course, another information to all of you guys. Please remember to follow us on Facebook and Instagram via Talented Malaysia, and whatever video photos you post, remember the hashtag to Talented Malaysia TMY2019. And a very, very important message to all of you here today: there is no drinking and eating inside of the auditorium. Thank you so much for your cooperation. And right now, next on stage from Team Kuala Lumpur 1, we have Salt and Pepper.
Thank you.
joining us next on stage from Team Selangor 3, we have SYDC. Please join me over here on the left side of the stage. All right, take your beautiful umbrella and your fans with you. And what is that? On the floor? Yeah, pick it up. All right, stay in a circle. Come here, come here, come here. Okay, joining us back on stage, we have Salt and Pepper. Okay, let's fit everybody into the circle in front a bit. Stand in two rows, first row and second row. Yeah, okay. All right, so right now we're gonna move to our judges, Miss Becky.
I'm here. Can you see me? I would just say good job for both crew. Both of you bring up the games because you can see from their size, right? One is so tiny, one is like cheche. So I'll just say Salt and Pepper, I love the energy. You captivate the audience very well. Everybody just can't stop watching you and cheering for you. I don't think at that moment everybody just want to take out the phone and record you guys dancing, because you have the vibe, you have the facial expressions, you have the cuteness as well. And for the fan and umbrella, I really like it. You bring the Chinese element like to the stage. You have all the fan element, you have all the surprise that I get from you when your umbrella was hanging. I think that surprised everyone because it's a very nice concept as well. I can't say much, it's a very tough choice for the judges as well for putting both of you on stage. So I wish both of you good luck.
Yes, good luck to both teams. Without delay, drum roll please. And the winner of this battle is... Salt and Pepper! But thank you so much, SYDC, for joining us. You did a great job. Please join us backstage. Once again, congratulations to Salt and Pepper. Okay, next on stage from Team Kuala Lumpur 1, we have Low Kai Sheng and Low Kai Sing. Welcome.
姐姐。
Thank you so much, Kai Xing and Kai Xing. Next on stage from Team Selangor 3, we have Li Hao Zhe and Li Hao Yan. Left side of the stage, please welcome back on stage. We have Kai Xing and Kai Xing. Yeah. All right. So right now we're gonna move on to Miss Sarah.
Hello, hi, Jackie Chan. No.
Which one is Jackie Chan?
The red color. The red color.
You. Yes. You are Jackie Chan.
Okay, Jackie. Okay, this is for your group, okay? Okay, I don't know, is that a Chinese traditional song?
Yes, it's a very traditional type of songs in China, okay. Yeah.
The singing is very clean, I like it. It's like, oh, what? What song? Long Ban, Long Life. I like it, which is the performances, including like drama, you put drama on it. I like it. All right. For Li Hao Zhe and Li Hao Yan, is it?
Hao Zhe.
I try my best to pronounce it. Okay, yeah. First of all, you have to know how to sing like a duet, you know. Maybe it's too young to learn for the harmonization, but because I can't feel that, like, where is the magic element in your performance, you know? So you can ask your teacher, all right? Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Miss Sarah. And of course, this is the first duet pair that is battling. Without any further delay, drum roll, please. And the winner of this round's battle is... Kaixing and Kaixing! Congratulations! Thank you so much to the Lee brothers. Thank you for joining us. Once again, thank you so much. Congratulations! Next on stage from Team Kuala Lumpur, we have Citra Nona. Chitra Nona. Let's give them another big round of applause. Yeah. Now, next, from Team Selangor 3, we have Rudra Stepper. You can put her down now. So tired lah, huh? Okay, let's stand on the left side of the stage. Thank you. Welcome back on stage. We have Chitra Nona. Alright, let's stand in a circle. Can you see this light? Alright, stand in two rows. Two rows? Yes, okay. Closer to each other. Closer, in a circle. Yes. Okay, right now we're gonna move on to Mr. Goyum.
Hi everybody, congratulations. I suka dua-dua performance. Okay, I go for
Chitra.
Chitra Nona. Okay. Very nice concept, effort of putting all the backdrop and costume props. I puji sangat. Itu efek sangat-sangat bagus. Atas pentas, kalau performance ada this kind of element, dia sangat membantu untuk mengangkat lagi standard performance tersebut. Okay, very good performance. But I nak bagi teguran sedikit sahaja, dia tidak salah ataupun betul. Cuma pilihan kostum itu akan sangat membantu jika dia diselitkan elemen-elemen yang membantu performance yang you pilih. Itu teguran kepada pilihan kostum lah. But you guys did really good job. Alright, for the second group, Berdra Steppers. Arna, I love you guys. You guys, the energy is like everywhere, but you guys under control. That's the important thing. And I surprised tak ada satu pun you punya props ataupun accessories yang jatuh. That's really good. Same goes to you guys. Dengan ikat rambut, dengan batu-batu semua. So everybody, good job. Keep it up.
Thank you so much, Mr. Koyu. Without further delay, drum roll please. And the winner of this round battle is... Rudra Steppers! Congratulations to Rudra Steppers. And also thank you so much for Chitra Dona. Please join us backstage. You did your best.
Alright. Come, we go behind, only cry. We don't cry here. Little people see you. So touching lah, they cry, huh?
Okay, next on stage from Team Kuala Lumpur 1, we have Irfan Daniel. Yes, thank you so much, Irfan Daniel. Right now from Team Selangor 3, we have Shahid.
Genap dalam matahari insan, kehabisan insan. Mana cerita panggil maya wujud benam. Awan bintang kaji awan putih bila belayar. Membantu lilin dunia, duanya yang terkenal. Yang merdeka di jasa, harus bebas di akal.
Simpu sesamanya padamu. Peranamu aku bersa bangun cinta-cinta hanya kertas bagai dinding. Semuanya berpulang dari si
negaraku.
Lagi suluh bakusa akan semburung pembilan terbulung terus ke enak hingga kami meletih tidak jangan di bersiap akibat titik-titik ini larang dia hujan batu turun selepas terkutuk selagi kami mampu semangat tak pernah lupa selagi arah cukup untuk kamu aku memburu wajah selaya aku membuat sama pada jalan kufur
sesamanya padamu
beranamu aku. Cinta-cinta hanya kekal sebagai mimpi. Semuanya bermula dari sini. Ya,
caraku ku beri sepenuhnya. Ku beri sepenuhnya ini negaraku. Oh, caraku hiduplah sepenuhnya. Jika dunia
bagi dunia suara baru, ini bukan negara aku. Ini negara kita, buat kerja kita, buat kerja kita.
Garamku, garamku, ku beri sepenuhnya. Ku beri sepenuhnya, ini negaraku.
Mari bagi tepukan lagi. Yo, apa khabar? Apa khabar? Yeah. Yo. Di belakang saya pun dah boleh tahan. Macam tu. Negaraku. Okay, join us back on stage. We have Irfan. Alright, let's step over here. Into the light. Come to your left a bit. Okay. Without any further delay, let's move to Miss Tria.
Hi. Irfan, Daniel, you ada superstar punya quality eh? Yeah.
Sini rock, yeah. Sini hip hop.
Yo, yes. Mm. yeah, suara masih belum develop as a, you know, as a singer, tapi tak apa deh, showmanship kena ada, okay? So yeah, you did very good, okay? Next person, Syahid. Syahid, ini macam mana pun adik, macam mana superstar adik keluar pun, ini adalah pertandingan nyanyian. Suara kena jaga, eh? Kena dengar betul-betul, apa ya, your pitching, okay? Tapi adik keluar memang semua orang menjerit. Auntie pun, auntie lah panggil. Auntie pun menjerit, okay? Woo! So energy you sangat bagus, okay? So keep it up. Tapi essentially your voice must improve, okay?
Yeah. Okay, yo yo, okay, rock. Drum roll please. And the winner of this rock battle is Irfan Daniel from Team Kuala Lumpur 1. Congratulations, thank you so much Shahid, but please remain on stage. Right now, the whole team of Kuala Lumpur 1, please join me on stage. Yeah. And Team Selangor 3 on my left. Yes, let's stand in a circle, stand in front a bit. Alright, come, in front a bit. Alright, let's try to fit everybody into this small circle. Alright, okay, come. Alright, stand in front a bit. Okay, you guys also, stand in front a bit. Okay, there are space here, you can stand over here. Stand over here. Okay, so since we are tabulating the scores, let's interview and see how the contestant felt themselves. Is that okay? Okay, we're gonna try out with the Team Kuala Lumpur 1 first. Who wants to talk? Good job, teachers. All right, Irfan, rasa macam mana?
Rasa terharu.
You banyak fans lah. Selain daripada itu, anda fikir anda boleh menang di dalam competition ni? Boleh masuk ke finals? Tak tahu. Humble. Okay, I will ask you. You are Kai Sheng, right? Okay, what do you think? 你觉得怎么样？你觉得你的组会赢吗？喂，还有什么想讲的吗？Okay, so okay, we move on to Team Selangor 3. Hey, yo, what's up, Shahi? Rasa macam mana?
I feel very proud to meet myself, and I think we did a good job.
Yeah, represent. That's why they stand in front, my son. Gangster, no. Okay, we ask the more nicer ones, not so gangster. Okay, we find you lah, you. You come here? Come here. Okay, what do you think of your performance just now?
I think we've done well. I'm very proud of my teachers.
Do you think your team is gonna win?
Yes, I think my team is gonna win.
Okay, so without any further delay, ladies and gentlemen, drum roll please! The winner of this battle is Team Kuala Lumpur 1! Yeah, congratulations to Team Kuala Lumpur 1. And also thank you so much Team Selangor 3 for joining us. Thank you so much for your hard work. Please join us in the backstage. Once again, thank you so much Team Kuala Lumpur 1 and congratulations! Yeah! Okay, so before we enter to the final battle, the fourth battle, I want to try it out one more time. Is your energy as same as how we started? Are you ready? Are you ready? All right now, Team Putrajaya versus Team Selangor 2. Keep it going. Yeah. On stage from Team Putrajaya, we have Tengku Awang. drummer Irfan. Amar Irfan. Alright, joining us next on stage from Team Selangor 2, we have Jack Tan.
Tchau.
站过来这一边，我才给你知道该如何存在。 Okay, join us next. Back on stage, we have Amar Irfan. Oh yo, jalan pun stylo ni. Okay, pun. Saya pun okay. Saya berdiri belakang sikit lah. Okay, you sana, you sana. Okay, all right. Move on to our judges, Miss Yvonne.
Tengku Amar. Your performance was very entertaining. You're a natural on stage. That was really good for someone your age. Very good job. As for Jack, maybe your voice, you can work on that as well. Your pitching. There are certain parts, but showmanship. Good. Overall, very well done. Both of you.
Yeah. Okay, before we move on, Red, ada satu question nak tanya. You betul-betul tahu main gitar? Oh, okay. Belajar dulu, lepas tu you boleh pakai yang gitar benarnya. Betul tak? Ibu bapa boleh? Okay. Drum roll, please. Wait. Oh, okay. Wait. They say wait. They still have the need some time because they were so close. So, interview dulu. Okay, pakaian anda. Siapa yang fikir untuk pakai apa?
Saya sendiri.
You sendiri? So, tak ada kredit untuk ibu bapa? You sendiri? Oh, okay. Siapa beli? Sendiri? Oh, tak. Okay, ibu bapa beli. Lepas tu nak ucap kepada apa ibu bapa?
Terima kasih ibu dan ayah kerana memberikan baju ini untuk saya.
Dan banyak masa untuk bawa you ke sini training semua. Hai. Okay, Jack. Anything you want to say to your parents? Nothing. I feel the pain for the parents. You have nothing. They put in so much time, they bring you shopping, bring you to do this haircut, bring you to vocal lessons, you have nothing to say to your parents. See ya? Alright. Lai.
Papa, mama, why, Niman?
Okay, is the results ready? Okay, drum roll, please. The winner of this battle is Amar Irfan. Congratulations! Thank you so much, Jackson, for joining us. Thank you so much for your hard work. Thank you so much. Dia sudah sana rockstar semua tau. Okay. Next, joining us on stage from Team Putrajaya, we have Swakase Tari.
Angel, 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 angel
langsung kasih tari. Next on stage from Team Selangor 2, we have Derga Hayutari. Let's move to the left side. And joining us back on stage, we have Swaka Sitari. Okay, so right now we're gonna move on to Mr. Koyu.
Hello. Okay. Very good effort. I can see from the details of costume and choreography. Yeah, congratulations to the choreographer and yang support lah. Okay, I nak komen sedikit tentang few things yang important dalam kalau you sentuh tarian kreatif or tarian kreasi baru or tarian elemen-elemen modern. Okay, jangan sampai nampakkan kamu di atas pentas. Kamu sebagai penari, kamu kena rasa selesa, okay, untuk membuat gerak ataupun menjiwai sesuatu watak yang diberikan kepada kamu. Okay, ada perbezaan di antara dua grup ini. Grup pertama, grup yang sana adalah Dirga Hayu. Saya suka lagu, saya suka tajuk apa ni, grup kamu. Okay, kamu menjiwai watak tersebut. Kamu tahu apa yang kamu buat. Okay, same goes to the second group. Kamu tahu juga kamu buat, tetapi ada kekangan yang saya nampak di mana kamu tidak faham apa yang kamu lakukan di atas pentas. For this
Suaka Sitari,
sorry. So ada beberapa kebaikan dan keburukan berlaku di atas pentas. Dua-dua bagus. Okay, ada kekurangan yang saya kena tegaskan. Untuk koreografi, okay, mereka semua boleh menari. Mungkin tak ada masalah untuk kefahaman gerak, untuk memahami ruang pentas, tidak ada masalah. Okay, sebagai penari kamu mesti tahu ruang pentas, tahu kanan dan kiri. Saya tidak melihat sebarang masalah dari segi itu, tetapi koreografi agak mengganggu mata saya melihat dan menilai kamu. Okay, so for the next level mungkin boleh lebih detail dari segi pemilihan lagu, gerak dan juga konsep yang kamu nak bawa, okay? So, dua-dua sangat bagus. Congratulations, keep dancing.
Okay, good job to both teams. And right now, drum roll please. And the winner of this round's battle is... Dirgaya Hayutari! And thank you so much, Tuan Kasitari, for joining us. Good job. Please join us backstage once again. Congratulations to Dirga Hayutari. Okay. Next on stage from Team Putrajaya, we have Wan Kaira Patricia. For the wonderful performance. Next on stage from Team Selangor 2, we have Megan Wong.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me.
Thank you so much, Megan. Joining us back on stage, we have Isha. Okay. Right now, we're going to move on to Miss Sarah.
Hello, hi. Okay, actually, both of you can sing. Yes, yes, you can sing. Yes, thank you. For this age, untuk umur ini, dalam kategori kalau 10 tahun yang akan datang, diorang akan jadi lebih bagus lah, you know. Alright, but for now, actually, you punya problem, both of you, nak dekat sama lah. You, both of you, Wong and Wan, lebih kurang eh. Wong and Wan, you got the tempo problem ah. Sometimes you sing so rushing. So please, come, just focus what the lyrics. You know, understand the lyrics. So come, huh? And also the pitching, especially the low notes. Careful because it sounds so shaky. Alright. Are you listen to me, right? Dua-dua macam nervous kan? Semua dua tengok bawah. Kan? Okay, tak apa, tak apa. Okay, adik. Okay, eh. Good luck, eh. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. Okay, thank you so much, Miss Sarah. Are you guys ready? Drum roll, please. The winner of this battle is... Megan Wong from Team Selangor 2! But thank you so much for your hard work from Team Putrajaya, Isha. Okay, next on stage from Team Putrajaya, we have Eka Tari.
Thank you.
Good job! Now, next on stage from Team Selangor 2, we have Doll Cats. Stage and please welcome back Ikatari. Here, let's stand in the circle. Okay. Alright. So we are going to move on to Judge Becky.
Okay, I will just sing for Doll Cats. I'll leave for you to sing for Ikatari. Doll Cats, I watched you in audition before. This is totally a new choreography, am I right? How long have you been practicing? Can I ask just one question? How long have you been practicing this routine?
2 weeks!
Okay, 2 weeks for this. I give you a big applause. The energy, because all of you are girls. I love girl powers, and especially your ending, the back elbow flip, that is very cool. Good job, girls. I wish you all the best.
All right, Mr. Goyum.
All right, untuk
Ikatari.
Nama tu, nama siapa bagi? Guru besar, besar meaning itu Ikatari, okay? Alright, terima kasih guru besar. Okay, I puji costume detailing sangat-sangat bagus. Expression wise, choreography wise, are really really complete for me. And there's one more thing yang I kena sebut. Okay, macam mana I boleh bagi tips, okay? Sebab you guys boleh menari. You guys boleh, because you guys kecil-kecil, comel-comel, bergerak. Buat apa atas pentas, orang nampak comel, okay? But macam mana nak maintainkan you guys punya expression from beginning till the end? Sebab you guys menari non-stop, right? So kadang hidung tu koyak namanya, okay? Bernafas dari hidung tak cukup, dari mulut pula kan? Okay, untuk kekalkan ekspresi itu sentiasa berada dalam keadaan natural, you guys kena faham apa yang kamu buat atas pentas. Macam mana kamu dapatkan ekspresi yang natural supaya tidak kelihatan fix atas pentas, okay? Senyuman yang di-fix, senyum panjang. Okay, tips adalah berjaya untuk buat gerak itu dengan complete. Okay, rasa energi antara satu sama lain di atas pentas. Berjaya untuk habiskan tarian itu dari permulaan sampai habis. itu baru happiness yang kamu dapat semasa menari. Okay? Boleh? But you guys are really really good. And Doll Cats, I love you guys.
Yeah! So, is our results ready? Not yet. Okay. So, I want to interview a little bit. Siapa team leader? Team leader, siapa? Tiap-tiap kali dia akan ada banyak untuk cakap dia. Yang mana ni? Tak ada. Semua tak suka cakap. Semua pun suka cakap. Okay, you lah. You. Okay. Okay, saya nak tahu. Rasa macam mana sekarang dan kalau anda feel boleh menang ke tidak?
Boleh.
Lepas tu, rasa macam mana? Satu perkataan sahaja. Saya pun tak tahu macam mana untuk elaborate. So, confident lah. Kalau dalam satu ke sepuluh?
Sepuluh.
Sepuluh. Sepuluh. Sepuluh. Okay. How about you guys? Team leader. Okay, I'll come to you. Okay. So, how do you guys feel you did? And do you think that you can win this battle?
Yes.
Okay, how confident are you from 1 to 10?
Very confident.
10? Not 11. 11. Okay, is the results ready? Here we got 11 over here, we got 10 over here. They feel like they're gonna win. What do you guys think? Keep screaming until the results come out. I see how long you can go. Oh, okay. Relax, because we still got one final one. I need you to save some energy. And of course, everybody got social media, right? Do you have Facebook? Do you have Instagram? After you post your video, Facebook and everything, remember to tag us on Talented Malaysia 2019 and hashtag Talented Malaysia TMY2019 so you can keep yourself updated to our, you know, all the fun stuff, all the behind the scenes. Is the result ready? Okay, drum roll please. And the winner of this round's battle is... Thank you so much, Dollcats, for that wonderful performance. You did great. Please join us backstage. Once again, thank you so much, Ikatari. Okay. I just want to let you know, I've never seen so many kids cry in my life. Okay. Very hard to take in. All right. Now, from Team Putrajaya, we have Ridya Nur Kasih. What a mesmerizing, beautiful performance by Rydia. Next on stage from Team Selangor 2, we have Aiden Poo. On the stage, please welcome back on stage Rydia from Team Putrajaya.
Can scream louder, don't be shy.
Okay, right now we're gonna move on to our judges, Miss Tria.
Number one, I want to say to both of you, keep singing. You guys can be superstars in the future, okay? Have a little bit of weakness that I must point out. Your low notes, that is something that, there's a trick to it because I'm a bit high tone myself. So what I do when I sing low notes is I whisper it, okay? So you do a bit of, yeah, you know, when you go, listen,
it's you just whisper more. So your diaphragm must be very powerful. That's one thing, okay? And yeah, Adik Ridia, your low notes are very weak as well. Jadi cuba try that technique, you know? Lots of breath, basically, okay? Yeah, I like both of you. Marka you, I bagi pun lebih kurang je sebenarnya. And yeah, itu je lah yang I boleh cakap. Except I want to see more of you, inshallah, in the future. Do not stop singing. I love both of you very much.
Yeah, let's give it one more time to these amazing singers. Are the results ready? No. Okay. So, Ridia, you sang a Mandarin song. Do you know what it means? Don't worry, I also don't know what it means. I just know the 再给我两分钟. That one, what does it mean?
Give 2 minutes.
Enough or 2 minutes? Why you keep asking them to give you 2 minutes? Don't know. Who chose this song for you?
Teacher.
A teacher. So when your teacher chose this song for you, did he or she say anything why they chose this song for you? Take your time. Can.
Sebenarnya saya nyanyi lagu bahasa Inggeris dan bahasa Melayu saja. So dia bagi saya lagu Cina. So saya pun cuba dia.
Untuk challenge anda. Okay, good. Take the challenge. And for you, Aiden, why did you choose this song? They will sure listen one. Don't worry. Why? Tell them why.
I think it's because it's such a powerful song. And I think I could do it very well, so yeah.
Not could, you can. You can do it very well. Alright, so I need some chanting. Can you chant who you think is gonna win? Chant? I feel like only 10 people in the auditorium. I need more chanting. This side? Ah, yes! Ridia, Ridia, Aiden, Aiden. Okay. Relax. Wah, belakang semua macam uyo. Riot loh, saya takut nanti jil. Oh, atas pun ada. Okay. Yang mana? Ridia. Mestilah kuat sikit. Ridia. Yeah, okay, without any further delay, drum roll please! And the winner of this round's battle is... Aiden from Team Selangor 2! But thank you so much, Aiden, for joining us. Please remain on stage. Aiden, please remain on stage because right now I would like to invite back on stage Team Putrajaya! And of course, joining us, Team Selangor 2. Okay, let's step forward a little bit. All right, everybody try to fit into this spotlight a little bit forward. It's fine, okay. Yes.
All right, let me just explain a bit. The score for Ridia was 2-4-7. Whereas the score for Aiden was 2-4-1. However, three judges preferred Aiden. So in the battle, Aiden won.
Okay. Yes. All right.
That is the beauty of talented Malaysia. You will never, I mean, nothing is expected.
Yes, you will never know because we want to surprise you. They can tepuk bila. Surprise you. Thank you. Okay, so Team Putrajaya, I want to interview a little bit. So if you feel you are more comfortable in speaking Bahasa, Team Putrajaya. Yeah, right. Sorry lah, today so many teams. Chill. Okay, Team Putrajaya. If you feel like you're more comfortable in speaking Bahasa, it's fine. English or whatever you want to speak, alright? Okay, who wants to talk? You, rocker. Oh, you, tana. Dia takut. Tadi you makan macam ni, tadi you. Hey. Oh, surah. Surah habis. Oh, okay, okay. Sekarang surah balik karakter sendiri. Okay, okay. You. You. Macam mana ni Putrajaya? Eh, Putrajaya datang sini jauh tau. You ada peluang untuk cakap dengan audiens kita nak cakap ni. Macam mana? Mana? Okay. You, dia point you, you point. Wah, ini best. Dia cakap dia paling tua. Tak apa, you paling mature, bukan tua. Okay, okay. Speak for your team dalam bahasa. Rasa macam mana? Kenapa anda rasa tim Berjaya boleh menang?
Buat dan
tunjuk
pada orang
ramai yang kami ada bahagian. Yeah. Okay, lagi. Saya perlu lagi. Lagi, siapa? Okay.
Waktu kami menyanyi dan menari, kami di backstage, kami mengharapkan rakan-rakan kami. Wish us good luck.
Because they are our next generation, we need more support for them. Because one day, when we old already, right, they will still be here. So you must treat them very good, right now. I still need to give you a signal, is it? Okay. Team Selangor 2. Who's gonna speak for Team Selangor 2? Okay. Jack. Jack, 有没有东西要讲？没有。 很有信心可以赢了 有没有信心可以赢? 可以 Aiden? Right, speak for your team. Speak for your team.
I think we all feel very proud to present our performances and we are very proud to be part of the Selangor 2 team.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, without any more further delay, drum roll please. And the winner of Battle 4 is Team Selangor 2! Congratulations to Team Selangor 2. Thank you so much, Team Putrajaya. You did your best. It was great. Thank you. Alright, please join us backstage. And that concludes the quarterfinals for Talented Malaysia 2019. Congratulations once again to the four teams that are shortlisted to the semi-finals. Let's give them another big round of applause. Come on. Alright. Right now, we are going to take a 1 hour lunch break. When we return, four teams are going to battle for the top two spots. And we will see who is going to win the Grand Champion of Talented Malaysia 2019. See you in 1 hour time. Thank you.